Have you ever wanted to clear the thumbnails out of the homepage in Photoshop? Here's how. So maybe you've tried to right-click or delete or get rid of these. Let me show you how to reset this. What you want to do is click on the icon to go into Photoshop. Then under Photoshop, we're going to choose File, Open Recent, and at the bottom, Clear the Recent File List. Now, when we go back to the home, it's empty. But wait, I've got two more really useful tips for you. One, how do we hide this home screen so it doesn't show? So let me show you this. Under Preferences, General, Auto Show Home Screen. Click OK. Now when we're in Photoshop and we close the file, it won't go back there. Turn it back on. And when it's on, we close this tab. It'll take us to home screen. One more tip. And I just opened a bunch of images to populate that menu. If you want to get rid of them, we choose Close All. Notice now it's populated. When we choose File, Open Recent, it'll show the 25 recent files. I want to see more. Choose the Preferences, File Handling. At the bottom, Recent List, let's change that to 100, which is the maximum. Click OK. Now when we choose File, Open Recent, you'll now see 100 images. So let me know in the comments underneath if this tip helped you and what was your favorite tip. And if you haven't yet subscribed, hit the subscribe button, turn on notifications, you won't miss any of my videos. Hit that thumbs up, that's the like button. And until next time, I'll see you at the cafe.